Experience the most impressive ruins of a 3,500-year-old civilization. This is Sue Naraji on the island of Sardinia. Journeying to the large island of Sardinia via cruise ship, we arrive on Cagliari's southern coast. Then we head 50 kilometers north to see the ruins of an ancient civilization. Sardinia was inhabited as far back as the Stone Age, and it was in the Bronze Age from the 18th century BC to the 2nd century AD that they created the Nuragic civilization unique to Sardinia. They built stone, fortress-like structures called a Nurag, and today some 7,000 dot the Sardinian landscape. The archaeological site of Sue Naraji is about 3,500 years old and is considered the most impressive and complete structure from their time. It was completely buried until it was excavated in 1950. The structure has a multi-level central tower with four corner towers surrounded by a stone village. Originally twice the size, it is in an excellent state of preservation considering its age, and we get to go inside. The village consisted of circular huts made of stone floors and walls with conical roofs originally made of wooden branches. And the entrance to the structure is 7 meters above the ground, which made it a very defendable fortress.
Watch your head, or the rug will collapse.
He doesn't have that hard yet.
Right up.
Okay, you can follow me when you enter. You can see at the entrance.
It's pretty tight in there, isn't it?
Wedged between large boulders forming the core of the structure, researchers found a small piece of an old olive tree and they used it for carbon dating, and they placed its construction back to 1478 BC. It is believed that the four surrounding towers were built around 200 years later.
Very narrow.
Yes. Pay attention, yeah. Because after the steps you have some rocks.
Yeah. Just watch your step.
Yeah, I'm taking it slow. I'm not.
Sardinia was a land rich in mines, especially copper and lead, and the Nuragic people became skilled metal workers and among the top metal producers in Europe. They were also seafaring people, trading throughout the Mediterranean. And it was during this time that the Phoenicians visited Sardinia frequently and founded Cagliari in the 8th century BC. Enclosed.
I made it.
You made it. Now it's my turn on these narrow steps. Well, that was a challenge coming up that. Yep, coming. Yep.
Carthage, from today's Tunisia to the south, eventually conquered Nuragic Sardinia in the 6th century BC. And about 400 years later, Rome conquered Carthage, giving them access and control of Sardinia. The Nuragic society living in these villages began to decline during the Roman rule, and by around the 3rd century AD, the villages were abandoned and the Nuragic culture ended. and UNESCO declared Sunuraxi a World Heritage Site in 1997.
Stairs here too that are blocked off.
Dining cannot challenge this at all.
No.
Yeah, it was an adventure.
One I don't want to repeat anytime soon. So pretty.
Yeah, it's beautiful countryside.
It is beautiful countryside.
Nice and green. Yeah, that was quite an adventure. There they go.
If you enjoy my videos, I encourage you to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified of new releases. It's free, and sharing with your friends is much appreciated.